It's not your typical family entertainment, but for Grace Bailey, it's all she's ever known. The 20-year-old from Strafford has been dog sledding since she was 5 years old. She says it was her older sister that got her hooked.
She'd gone to one of the races in Laconia, New Hampshire, when she was maybe 10, and she's like, Dad, this is what I want to do. And so she just raised money and did it all on her own.
Grace went to Exeter High School but transferred to the charter school to accommodate her competition schedule. 13 races per year, sometimes in Canada. Her dogs have truly been her life.
I love it to death, but I definitely had to say no to friends hanging out when I was younger, and even now too. I'm like, dogs come first. That's the number one rule in our house, is dogs come first.
Her commitment has paid off. On February 12th, Grace will leave for North Pole, Alaska, where in March she will captain the 4 and 6 dog class for the U.S. team at the World Championships.
Pretty happy. I'm pretty happy. I was elected the captain, one of the captains. So, yeah, it's pretty exciting. We've been working really, really hard for this.
The World Championships is sprint racing's equivalent to the Iditarod, which is a distance race with different breeds of dogs. Grace will race 8 miles in 3 days. She's looking for donations or sponsorships to help offset the cost of the trip, with a percentage going back to her local Humane Society. For information on how you can donate, check out her video on YouTube. Search Grace Bailey. She's this week's hometown hero.